full of fans are in Europe, and the fans there. There's a quick shot, score! Tomasino again! Bill Tomasino has scored in three straight games, and Canada's got a 1-0 lead.
Canada's in a change. Tomasino's been on the ice for about 4 seconds, and he's on the board. In the three games Canada's played, Tomasino's been on the ice for 7 goals. Canada is 7.
The Jets' first pick down. The Krebs can't get a shot away. Krebs back with it. Around to McMichael. Now McMichael back to Perfetti. A hard shot. Chipped it from loose puck. Score! Dylan Cousins passes the rebound. A power play goal to give Canada a 2-0 lead.
Gets their power play on, and Perfetti's quick shot is deflected by Cousins, and where he has to be careful is when that puck is available. You can't just run right over top of the goalie. He steps over top of Pat Nolan before the Swiss defender can get back. He's able to chip it into a wide open net, and Cousins continues his very productive World Junior
to Harlan. Lead pass to Byfield. In comes Canada. Byfield. Yeah. Snaps that pass to Zary. Moves it and shoots. He fired a wide. Rebound. Peltier scores! Jacob Peltier snaps it home, and it's a 3-0 lead.
He's going to show off some quick hands here. Nifty little step in front of Guggenheim at the blue line. That pass is zipped to Zary, and when his shot misses the net, there's Peltier from a rather sharp angle, put it in the off the post and in, but a nifty play by Quinton Byfield just inside the blue line. He used a quick step to get inside the line to keep the play onside. Quick hands to
Quinn in the high slot. Drysdale across the new hook. Suzuki walks in and shoots. Petno. Pad save. Rebound. Suzuki scores! Brian Suzuki on the rebound. Power play goal makes it 4-0.
If Tomasino and Mercer and he have been a good line, Suzuki will get that first shot. And when Byfield goes to chip that to his backhand, it ends up, oh, it actually goes off Patino's stick. Patino's going to deflect it. I thought Byfield had moved it across, and then Suzuki.
Now a steal by Cousins. Drops it back, and a chance for McMichael scores! Cousins a steal. McMichael was shot, and it's 5-0.
Last year, McMichael had 5 goals in the tournament. That's his second. The goalies were asked earlier in this process for McMichael, and from just at the top of the circle, McMichael rips this pass Patino one time, and it's 5-0. Cousins, an assist to go with his earlier goal.
Back at the point is Drysdale. Long wrist shot, scores! That was checked in front. Evan Byfield got a piece of it. And Canada's got a 6-0 lead.
Now, this is turning into a really good day for Quinton Byfield. In front of the net on the power play. You could see this early in the game when he made the nice play a minute and a half into the Drysdale's feet here along the blue line. We talk about how quick he is and how he's able to create a shot. He's kept the puck alive, and now he's going to move just a couple of feet, and the wrister is on target past the initial shot, and there's the deflection by Byfield, his first of the tournament. A 4-point night, and it's 6-0. Canada has.